is 11:50 and I just got out of class and we are headed to the Jake Miller concert in Columbus, Ohio, and it's about a 4-5 hour drive, so it's gonna be interesting because we've never driven this far by ourselves, so it's gonna be fun. I'm literally just in a t-shirt and jean shorts because it's literally like 90 degrees outside, and in Ohio it's gonna be raining probably the entire time, so like I had this whole cute outfit planned out and like laid out, but I was like no it's gonna be raining and it's super hot and humid here, so we're not gonna be doing that. It's too much. I just tripped. We're rolling out.
I still don't know any songs.
I made a playlist. We're gonna listen to it in the car. That way, she can learn some.
Really?
Did you get my leg?
We're ready. So if we don't hit any traffic, we'll be there probably what, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock?
Yeah, the concert's not until 7:30. What are we gonna do?
Restaurant place. There's been construction for like 30 miles.
One lane construction to do. 45.
45 on the interstate.
Like BFE sex shops. Where are they at?
I'm gonna keep that in this vlog.
Have you noticed that every time you go down south, there's always like sex shops that are like in the middle of nowhere off the highway?
We're just now starting to get out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, I like that house on the hill.
Dang, you see this Pacifica coming all up here.
Yeah, I see. He's gonna kiss your bumper is what he's gonna do.
Pacificas aren't minivans, Chrysler. I can say that because I have two.
You have two Pacificas?
Yeah. They both don't work because Chrysler suck, but...
That's tea. It's awfully bitter.
It's King's Island.
That's where I lost my car for an hour and a half.
Oh!
It parked over here.
Like I was saying, it's King's Island before I dropped my phone. Look, I've been there. You have too. We went together once, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got soaked, didn't we?
Yeah. That was my first time ever there.
Look, it's King's Island.
33.7.6, just kidding. As far as I can go on my phone, but you know, we still have 7.7 miles to go.
We're officially in close.
Turn right onto Neal Avenue.
She cut me off.
We found out where we're gonna eat yet. Jimmy John's. I've never had it before, so let's see what the halloo was about. I got ham and halloo. Pretty basic, but that way you can test it out fairly. This is cool looking. I don't even know what it is, but it's cool AF. I like this.
I'm doing this.
I like this. Doggo.
That'd be convenient. Having a dog in there.
Doggo till it's snowing. Doggo.
We're headed back to the car to charge phones, eat some snacks, because we still have 2 hours before the concert starts. We have 2 hours to waste, and I think the radar was wrong because there's not a cloud in the sky.
And I bought a $14 umbrella for nothing.
Yeah, so there's that. But
better safe than sorry.
There's another doggo.
How do we get in?
Down there. There's two doggos. Oh. Okay, we are headed to the doors. What time is it?
I don't know, 7 o'clock?
Doors open at 7:30. So we probably waited too long, but that's okay. We've only been here like 3 hours, you know. No biggie.
No.
No biggie.
Nope.
It's only you.
Darkness over me. They cut me down on my knees, forced to make great hands to beg to get up and try it again. And you never break my confidence. No. The words move through me like a cloud in the sky, looking for the free.
Yeah. Yeah!
is on the air. Life is good. Yeah. So, make some noise from New City, Devin Hayes. I can't hear you, but I wish you were inside. Can someone let them inside? Anyways, everybody who opened up tonight is phenomenal. Make sure you follow their journey. They're all amazing. I just came out with a brand new album. It's called Silver Lining. Do you guys like it? Did anybody get the physical copy tonight? Oh, no. I think actually we saw the last thing. I actually didn't mean to say that. I was fucked up. I'm sorry. But anyways, if you guys bought merch last night over there, you met Gary Gorski. Gary slept on my couch for 6 months, and we made the entire album just me and him in my apartment. We made every beat, we wrote every lyric, we mixed it, mastered it, recorded all the vocals 2 feet from my bed, we uploaded it to iTunes, Spotify, all that good stuff. Just me and Gary from my apartment, so make sure you go set us up together. If you've seen the cover of Silver Lining, it's me standing on top of a mountain and a bunch of people holding balloons, drifting away. And they represent past experiences, bad experiences, old relationships, and the whole album is about letting go, you know, just that. Ex-girlfriends, record labels, ex-managers. Not focusing on the past, and just focusing on what's in front of you, focusing on the future. I'm single, I'm independent as fuck right now. And that's what the whole album is about, so if you haven't heard it, you're about to hear half of it live tonight, but if you haven't heard it, go home after the show, listen to it, turn off the lights, put some good headphones on. I don't care if you buy it, you can illegally download it, I don't really care, just listen to it. I think you'll like it. Do you guys mind if I play one of my favorite songs off this new album? I love you! I love you. Thank you. 10 o'clock on Friday night. Text message with the place and time, but you probably got the same text, so I can't go.
I can't go! Woo!
Cause I can't see your face right now. Cause if I knew my heart, I might break down. And I'm not trying to make a sing, it's I'll stay home. Everybody make some noise one more time for Mike Nery. Okay, have you saw tonight. We're gonna stall a second. He's doing it. It's okay. How beautiful is that guitar, by the way? Give him a second. He's
I'm gonna skip gym class. Why not? I've been some noise for Mike Nairn, who opened the show. Make some noise for New City and Devin Hayes, who opened the show. Make some noise for yourselves. You guys have been an amazing crowd. You guys are going to stop crying, man. You're going to make me cry. It's okay. It's whose birthday? Happy birthday. How old are you turning? 19? Is there anybody else's birthday? What's your name? What's your name? What's it? Sammy? Sydney. Nikki and Sydney. We're gonna sing happy birthday. Nikki and Sydney. What? Oh, we got one more. What's your name?
Lance!
Sam?
Lance!
Lance. Nikki, Lance, and Sydney. That's gonna be hard to remember, but we're gonna do it. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday!
Let's turn up one last time, is that cool? You guys are at a solid 11 right now. Now I want to take it to a 12. Is that cool? And on the way out, if you want to look really cool tomorrow, my merch booth is over there. I got really comfortable ways. Thank you guys so much once again. My name is Jay Miller.
But it was so hot in there. I'm so sweaty. What about you?
Yeah, I'm like drenched.
Yeah. And it was really fun. We had a blast and we got drenched by the legendary Miller water bottle twice, which I enjoyed. I don't know why that girl got so mad on Twitter.
What girl? I don't have Twitter, inform me.
But she tweeted Jake all hateful because she got wet at one of his concerts.
Oh, boo-hoo.
And, like, she was, like, throwing a big fit and, like, the military, like, came for her.
Military?
That's what we're called. His last name's Miller. And I spent $115 on merch, and I don't regret anything.
You will tomorrow.
I will tomorrow. I spent all my birthday money here. And now we have the four-hour-long drive back to Indianapolis, and it is 11:23 at night, so... Yeah, if I end this vlog here, you'll know why. It's because I didn't get back till 4 o'clock in the morning. How do you feel?
And we have class tomorrow.
Yeah, we have class tomorrow. How do you feel? How do you rate it? I already spoke.
How do I rate it?
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10, even though I didn't know the lyrics.
So even if you don't know, you'll have fun.
Just don't wear sandals.
Don't wear sandals. Or like really uncomfortable flats because our feet are killing us. So dress in tennis shoes and appropriate weather like type clothes because it was...
And it didn't rain.
It didn't rain, so I could have worn a cute shirt, but I'm glad I didn't because it would be so sweaty that it'd probably be ruined because I was going to wear a white shirt.
And if you go, don't step on people to get videos.
Yeah, there were a lot of shoving and rude people, and I'm pretty sure some of my videos get really blurry because there were some people in front of me that were like freaking out, but you know, it's okay. Everybody had a good time. It was fun. My phone's gonna die, so yeah. It's 12:48 in the morning. And I'm currently getting gas. And I'm going to look up Wendy's. That way we can eat because we are starving. Six shots and I'm faded. You've got a new tattoo. We are back where we started from. We're tired.
I don't even want to talk.
That took us, what, 4 hours to get here? 4 hours. And I think it only took that long because we didn't actually hit traffic, or else it would have taken long. But we actually made pretty decent time, considering we had to stop and get gas, and then we stopped and ate McDonald's. So.
That was gross.
It was disgusting. It's like the only thing open at 1 o'clock in the morning. So.